Abiding in Christ is through continuous dependence on His Word, constant submission to His Word, persistent spiritual imbibing of His Word. Blessed are those who live in a profound dependence upon God. Thank you. of ourselves, of self-confidence, of self-reliance. Why? So that we will live in absolute or full dependence upon Him. I've been trying to show you that you cannot do anything apart from the life and power of Christ.